Orphan Black, I gotta say, I didn't know about you before this because I found out on Twitter when you were not nominated for an Emmy, people on Twitter freaked out and they were angry and they go, oh, no, this girl should be nominated for an Emmy. And it was a big thing. You were trending on Twitter.
Yeah, that was the best publicity our show ever got.
That you didn't get nominated?
Yeah, like, now we're screwed.
No. Can I just show everyone? I just want to show everyone all the characters you play on the show. It's quite amazing. That's you.
The blonde.
All different characters, yeah. So you have Sarah, Allison, Cosima, Helena, Rachel, and Crystal. Yeah. Mm. And that's just a handful. You played probably a total of 10 people?
10, 12?
12 people,
yeah. Quite a few of them have died.
Yeah. Spoiler alert. if you haven't seen it, yeah. But here's what I love about you. I was looking at the Emmy nominations. I don't know if we can do this the right way. The camera one. So you have our pal Taraji. See, everyone's they're nominated as Cookie Lyon, Claire Danes, Carrie Mathison, Robin Wright, Viola Davis, Elizabeth Moss as Peggy Olson, then Tatiana Maslany as Allison, Cosima, Elena, Rachel, Crystal, Sarah.
Really?
You're your own category. I want you to lose to yourself. Yeah. Would be the best. If you know, like, oh, I hate that girl. She won again. The award goes to Tatiana Maslany. Yeah. Is it confusing getting in and out of characters and going in and jumping in?
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of what I love about the job. It sort of feels so stimulating to kind of switch halfway through the day into a totally different life. And, you know, costume and hair, makeup, it all changes. And I get to, you know, explore a different energy and a different kind of storyline. And it just feels like we're shooting 1,000 different little movies.
And do you sometimes forget what character you're doing? Like, wait, which one am I doing? Or no, the hair makeup helps.
The hair makeup helps, but there'll be like gestures that will accidentally kind of bleed over. I'm trying to keep them as like distinct as possible, but they end up mashing up a little bit.
Do you say to the writers, hey, just chill for a bit?
Enough.
Let's cut it down to like one character.
Yeah.
Let's cut the whole show down to just one clone. Yeah.
Exactly.
Can you explain what the show's really about? Or
yeah, kind of. I mean, it's.
Yeah, it's really fun. You got to jump into it and really get into it. It's a fun ride, though.
Yeah. No. So it's about a group of clones who discover each other and start to kind of.
Right there is pretty fun.
I mean, there you go.
Yeah. I mean, right there.
You discover
someone that looks exactly like you,
yeah.
And you go, huh? And you're a clone.
Yeah.
And then you go, wait, are we clones? And then you meet more of you.
It's just basically a lot of clone talk.
And then you're like, now you want to meet who created you.
Yes. So it's about identity,
yeah.
All that stuff.
It's super, super fun.
Yeah, it's very
Tatiana Maslany, everybody.